when you eat Chipotle before the interview.
Do what now?
They do case numbers in Alabama.
The increase in excess.
They are, we're getting a, excuse me, a slight increase in the number of doses that we'll be getting to the state.